इस तरह अपने को नॉलेज की जगह मिल जाएगी।
मैम फ्रंट कैमरा गॉट इट, थैंक यू।
Well, thank you so much for your wishes. Before I say how the journey was, I would definitely like to express my gratitude to all my clients and well-wishers, jinke bina possibly nahi hota tha ye sab. And I always believe ki mere jo clients hai, they are very dear to me, and definitely I want to give them the best of everything. The journey has been, touch wood, really a very happy and full of blessings and a lot of gratitude. Challenges to aate, but I always believe jab challenges hoge tabhi aap grow hoge. So definitely there are different milestones that we started setting up. The Skin First Clinic, as we already know, that it's all about science first, your skin coming first, the client's needs coming first, natural and safe results coming first. So there are definitely a lot of things involved with the conceptualization of the Skin First Clinic brand name. Second thing which I wanted is, first time ever कोई treatment create हो, कोई technology हो, तो वो Skin First में होनी चाहिए. First time India में हम क्यों नहीं कुछ create करें. So that is what my journey has been, and continuously I want to evolve and create a lot of things so that my clients always get the best, because I feel they deserve the best. Okay, so as the name Derma Shine says, Derma means dermatology skin, shine is I want the skin to shine from within, and something which is very, very healthy and safe in the long run. Now when I'm talking about a skin detox treatment, we all know ki skin is the most largest organ of the body, bahut exposed bhi hota hai to all the elements like dirt, pollution, makeup. So constantly our skin goes through a lot of wear and tear. Body ke liye detox suna hai, don't you think the largest organ also needs to be detoxed? And that's what my brain started ticking, and I said there are programs which people talk about, but what is in a program? Just drink more water, hydrate your skin, eat some fruits and vegetables which are good for your skin, but how do I detox the skin along with the body? So we invented a special program, because my clients definitely need something which gives them a healthy glow, something which is based on science, something which is natural, something which would bring out that shine and radiance from within. Dirt, pollution, aging process se pores bahut clog ho jate hai. एजिंग शुरू होता है, प्री मेच्योर एजिंग हो रहा है, फाइन लाइन्स हो रहे हैं, पिगमेंटेशन के इश्यूज़ हो रहे हैं. तो केमिकल फ्री ऑर्गेनिक वे में अगर हम स्किन को डिटॉक्स करें विथ स्पेशल कॉन्कॉक्शन एंड फॉर्मुलेशन विच आर डिज़ाइंड एंड फॉर्मुलेटेड ओनली फॉर यू, फॉर योर स्किन, एवरी इंडिविजुअल गेट्स अ परफेक्टली कंसेप्चुलाइज डिज़ाइंड कस्टमाइज ट्रीटमेंट फॉर देम. सो दिस इज़ समथिंग यूनिक, एंड आई वुड से पीपल आर going to love this, and we would like to extend everyone who wants to have a perfectly healthy, glowing, luminous skin from within, like a 3D transformation, you should come and experience it.
So do you think this is perfect for the Bollywood stars?
Yes, definitely. It's specially crafted for everyone. Bollywood stars are raving and craving about it, because they are continuously exposed to late night shifts, makeup, harsh lights, outdoor shoot, indoor shoot, and they always need their skin to be perfectly radiant and flawless, always with and without makeup. But why deprive others too? Who wouldn't want a perfectly radiant skin nowadays? Males, females, everyone wants a perfectly healthy skin. आप अगर अपने आप से पूछोगे कि क्या मुझे एक बहुत अच्छी हेल्दी स्किन चाहिए, क्यों नहीं? सो इट्स डिज़ाइन फॉर एवरी वन. डिटॉक्स शुड नॉट बी जस्ट put into a limited bracket that it's only meant for stars and models, they definitely jump on it because they understand the importance of this. But anyone and everyone should at least do a skin detox once in a while and on a regular basis.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
अरे थोड़ा
तो आई लुक इन फ्रंट हाँ सॉरी रिफ्लेक्स सेक्शन में मैंने उधर
देखा the Skin First Clinic, you know, they have, it's their anniversary celebration, and of course the new treatments that they've launched, Dermashine. What do you have to say about that?
First of all, the Skin First Clinic is Dr. Sharmila's baby, as we all know. Happy anniversary to the Skin First Clinic, and I'm so happy for Dr. Sharmila. She's been always wanting to do something like this, and all I have to say is that, you know, I'm very particular about my skin, so my skin is the most important part of my personality. So I always make that extra effort to, you know, make it look fresh, supple, glowing basically. So she has some really good treatments, and I'm so looking forward to, you know, taking one of those treatments.
Thank you.
Sorry. It's a wow treatment. I mean, Dermashine, it's a detox treatment. For all those who do not know what this treatment is all about, it's a detox skin treatment. So we know about detox diet, we know about several other detox treatments, but never before have we heard about something like a detox skin treatment. Yes, our skin also needs to detox. We know we live in Mumbai, it is so polluted, you know, every day you expose yourself to pollution, air pollution, noise pollution, everything. So we do need once in a while to go through, you know, to try these treatments out, to make your skin look good basically. And yes, I did take this treatment, and it's very nice, you have to try it.
Yeah. What do you have to say about that? And of course, men also, it's just a bit that it's only women who look after the skin. What do you have to say about that?
First of all, I would like to congratulate Mrs. Sharmila Nayak for the anniversary, and all the best for her career. And it's good to see her after so long. I'm visiting her new clinic for the first time over here. And yeah, of course, like we take care of each and everything, our body parts, our skin, our hair, then why not skin? Even we men and boys should take care of our skin, because we as an actor, we usually, our daily schedule is we go under the makeup, lights, and we go gymming. So we regularly need to take care of our skin as well. So it's not like ki only women or the girls should take care of it. Even the boys and the men should take care, I mean. Thank you.
So I'm glowing because it's Skin First anniversary, you know. That's a natural reaction my skin gives when I come here. So all I can say about the Skin First Clinic is that it's one of a kind clinic here in Andheri West, and they are equipped with the best of the services, and their staff is so well trained. And Dr. Sharmila, the owner of the Skin First Clinic, she's like a wonder woman. I call her a friend first before calling her a doctor, because whenever you come to consult her, be it me, be it anybody, I've gotten a lot of my friends here. So she talks to you like a friend first, you know, what your skin needs, what your hair needs, what you need, you know, what will suit you, what will not suit you. And then she goes on to the medical part of it, like I always say. So then she becomes a doctor. So that's the best quality about her. And this clinic makes me feel home, because it's not a clinic for me. Whenever I come here, I glow, as you can see.
Talking about Derma Shine now, which is exclusively available here, what do you have to say about that?
Yeah, so it's something new which she's coming out with, and I'm really excited about it, and I'm looking forward, because it's one of a kind treatment that she's gonna bring out, and it's a detox thing. And I think all of us need a detox in our lives, because the kind of hectic schedules we have in Mumbai especially, we need detox in our diets, in our workouts, in our gymming, yoga, a lot of forms are there. So skin detox program, which she's planning to launch, it's gonna be really, really amazing, I believe. So I'm looking forward to it. Thank you, all the best.
Kaun si anniversary? First hai, second hai, third hai?
Just this anniversary celebration, and also the launch of this unique detox treatment, Derma Shine. So what do you have to say about that?
Well, सबसे पहली बात तो ये है कि यहाँ पे मैं आई, and this is something very holistic what they're doing, because I had a talk with Dr. Sharmila, and I figured out that they don't do the regular stuff what other people are doing or propagating or telling them, but they do it very holistically, which is very important. क्योंकि क्या होता है, स्किन बहुत सेंसिटिव होती है, और उसमें हम डू इट योरसेल्फ भी कर सकते हैं, रसोई से भी कर सकते हैं, सब कुछ कर सकते हैं, बट आज की जो ज़िंदगी है, इट्स टू toxic actually. So you need somebody to pamper your skin correctly and a right way, not just ki fillers, botox, whatever, all that stuff is there, usko laga diya and it's done. So this is very holistically what she's telling me, and it's something like a miracle, like you snap and a new skin is there. So I'm looking forward to that.
What do you have to say about Dr. Sharmila Nayak?
Very pleasant personality. She's not selling you anything like the others around in the market. She's there to tell you what's right for you, which is so important for a dog or anybody for that matter. Anything, like agar kisi CA ko bhi le lo, kisi lawyer ko bhi le lo, wo aapke liye sahi hona chahiye. Paise kamane ke liye nahi hai. It's what is right for us as a patient or as a client is more very, very important. So that's what I like about Dr. Sharmila, that she's saying, I will just tell you what's required. Agar nahi hoga to, you can come later. I'm saying, thank God, there's somebody talks like that. I love it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Women, what do you have to take care of the skin? What about men and boys, you know? So what do you have to say? And today's the Skin First Clinic's anniversary also. So what are your wishes?
First, answer first.
Yes.
When you say I glow, it's love? No, it's not love, it's Dr. Sharmila. So, right now I'm supposed to say that. So yeah, it's not love, it's not Dove, it's the Skin First Clinic, is that. I think it's a lovely occasion to come here for the Skin Clinic. Skin First Clinic or Skin
the,
Clinics?
The Skin First.
The Skin First Clinic's first anniversary. It's a tongue twister also. So I think it's a nice occasion to come and congratulate these wonderful people who make good-looking people even more beautiful. And I think it's a lovely thing that they are doing. It's a very social thing that they are doing for a cause. The cause is to make people look beautiful. And why not? One life.
Yeah, absolutely.
Give it your best.
So do boys or men shy away, Rakesh, from looking after their skin and
No, why? Today everyone is aware, and everyone is very, very aware, not just us actors. In fact, everyone is very well aware of what is good and what is bad for their skin, their kind of skin, their kind of shampoo, their kind of blah, 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 and why not? If women can do it, we men are not behind. Hum ladko, ladke kya ladkiyon se kam hai? Bilkul nahin. To hum bhi karte hain, bilkul.
Thank you.
Pleasure. All the best. Congratulations.
Yeah,
Okay.
Okay, the Skin First Clinic. Okay, this is the this is my first clinic where I go for my skin treatment, and I've been coming here from I think last 2 years, and Dr. Sharmila, she has been like amazingly good, and I'm really really happy with the results. I'm really really happy with the service, and of course they have become like my family. And of course, if I'm here, it has to be good. And I had to make it this year because I couldn't come last year. And I really apologize to them, but I had to make it this year. But I'm really happy with the, I think their customer service. They have amazing treatments. And I think one thing I really liked about Dr. Sharmila when I started coming here, I'm kind of person, I don't like to touch my face too much. And when I came to her, so I was just asking her suggestions, and she was very honest. So it was really surprisingly, because as a doctor, when you go to any doctor, so they will give you 10 suggestions like, okay, what to do on your face and all that. But she was very, very honest, and she just looked at my face. She's like, okay, you don't have to touch your face. And which was, I was really, really happy to hear that okay, she's like that honest. And of course, I come here very regularly. If I have treatment, I don't have treatment, still I come and see them, these guys, and they're like amazingly good people. I'm really happy with them. I just entered, so I really don't know much about that treatment, and I'm sure it's gonna be good if they are launching. I really really trust them, that they are the very trustworthy people. So whatever new treatment they launch or whatever they suggest anybody, it's gonna be better for them. And I really trust them. I really never ask them any questions. In fact, I was just talking to Dr. Sharmila, so they were just telling me, okay, they are launching new treatment for skin face detox, and I was like really happy because I never heard that before. And of course we do body detoxing, then why not on the face? And that's again a new treatment which I heard today, and I'm just looking forward to it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
या उसको सेव कर दोगी?
हाँ
हाँ मैं सर बना के सेव
हाँ रोल
आई डोंट नो द क्वेश्चंस
थैंक
यू आफ्टर लॉन्ग लॉन्ग टाइम आई केम फॉर एन इवेंट एक्चुअली आई वांट टू कांग्रेचुलेट डॉक्टर शर्मिला एंड हर हस्बैंड व्हाट्स हिज नेम प्रशांत Yeah, Prashant. I've met them so many times, and I really want to come here, but I always miss it, and they are just my neighbors. So I want to congratulate both of them for their anniversary, I guess, anniversary. And yeah, I often come here after my shoot, so yeah. And I've recommended many people, and I think today everybody's coming today, all the actors of my show,
Since
mostly.
Since that day, on the anniversary, they are launching another skin detox treatment, Dermashine. Hmm.
I really want to do, so that's why I'm here today. I really want it, because I'm really, every day I'm shooting like 16 hours a day, so definitely I really want it.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm the first.
Thank you. Skin First Cleaning is celebrating their 1 year anniversary.
Yeah.
What do you want to wish
them? All my best wishes, and my skin is looking so better because I've started coming here, and it's really given me this change which I can feel, and a lot of people have also appreciated and they've said this. So it all the credit goes to, of course, Skin First Clinic.
In fact, today they even launched a new treatment, Derma Shine. It's basically a skin detox treatment. So what do you have to say about that?
Yeah, in fact, I have even tried this detox treatment, and you know, it's really lovely. I would in fact recommend everybody to do this, because the kind of profession where we are in, and you know, we really need to have something or the other, have you know, some treatments has to be there on. So I think this is one of the best treatment because I've tried it. So it's, yes, tried and tested, and lovely results, I would say.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. So, what are your wishes for them?
See, I have been there before as well. So, I can say they are the best actually in their category. I've been through with few treatments as well. So, I wish them a good luck. And as they are growing, people are coming to know that they are here in this part of suburb. So from my side, yeah, of course, they are good wishes, and I wish them that they should grow like as they are growing, and people are knowing them very fastly because of their treatment. Yeah, of course, it's a big day for them, and from my side, big congratulations.
In fact, today they even launched a new treatment, Derma Shine, basically it's skin detox treatment. So what do you have to say about it?
See, all, as I told you that I've been here for some treatment, and I had seen fantabulous results. So I'm sure that this would be the one of the best whatever actually they are launching. Yeah, of course, Derma Shine sounds big and great. So I can say one thing, that for sure it's gonna be a great treatment, and I basically welcome everyone who is coming to the Skin First Clinic, and I assure them that they will be getting the best results out of here. So best of luck.
Thank you.
मैडम कसम हो गया हां हो गया
मैडम एक क्लास है मैडम
थैंक यू मैडम
क्या नाम है
नाम क्या समय मैम जस्ट वन सेकंड या प्लीज प्लीज
मैडम बोल रहा
हां
Ma'am, you have this camera over here.
Center, camera, center.
Center,
center ma'am.
Yes, one over here. Yes, both of you. Yeah, please. Got it. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, we are here for the Skin First Clinic's anniversary. Firstly,
yeah.
And secondly, about Derma Shine. So, we would want to be
First of all, I'd like to congratulate Dr. Sharmila and her husband Prashant for completing 1 year, and they are rocking. I'm so proud of them. I've known doctors since long time. We go, you know, very long back, and today when I see her succeed and doing so good for, you know, some people they just have pure luck. But some people are really, really talented, and she's really talented, and she works really hard towards you know, bettering herself day by day, and you know, and she also has a lot of care for her clients. So I'm really proud of her. I think doctors need to have that first of all. About the derma, I haven't got a chance to yet do it, but I'm looking forward now. It sounds very exotic to me. So I'm looking forward to it.
So how do you detox your skin?
I come here. I actually come here. A lot of people ask me, aapke doctor kaun hai? Aapke doctor kaun hai? Dr. Sharmila is my doctor. Now everybody knows. So, I love to do, what I love to do is, first of all, of course, you have to eat right and you have to drink plenty of fluids and water and stuff like that. But also, you have to every 15 days, you know, come for a cleanup or a nice peel or a facial, because these are all doctor, you know, clinically based things, and there's a doctor, you know, doctor herself is present in all the treatments that are done. So it makes a huge difference. She'll check your skin and she does it according to your skin type and all that. So it's much better than what we do at home. You know, what we do at home is very superficial, but here when you do it, it's on a very deeper level. So yeah, I love to come to skin clinic. Yeah, thank you.
Ma'am, look here. Yeah.
These are all. These are, can just come a little one second.
Yeah.
Perfect. Yes, these are.
See, Sharmila and me, we are just not patient and doctor. She's not just my doctor and I'm her patient. She's a dear, dear friend. And my association with her has been since really long. She's introduced me to a lot of things which I didn't know about skin and hair and beauty and everything. And she and me, we both believe that investing into good and healthy skin is more important than investing into makeup and blush-ons and other stuff. So I am glad and I'm happy that Skin First has turned one today, and I am super excited that Skin First 1 ki jagah 10 tak aise hi hota jaye, and I should be part of Sharmila and her journey, not as a patient but as a friend also. So I'm seriously very happy and proud of Sharmila.
In fact, on the occasion of the anniversary, we
are going
to launch a new treatment, Dermashine,
right.
Skin detox.
Right.
So what do you have to say about
that? See, honestly, I'll go inside. You guys hijack me outside and I'm giving this bite. But definitely, I'm going to go inside and see what she's launched. Definitely, if Sharmila has bought something in the market and in her clinic, it has to be really, really wonderful. Otherwise, this woman and this girl would never do anything. Never do anything without full knowledge, and I am excited to get that treatment done on me. Maybe not today, but tomorrow for sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.